Hello friends. So in this problem, u is given as 1 by 2 log of x square plus y square, and we have to show that u is harmonic function, and also we have to find out its corresponding harmonic conjugate function and the analytic function. So let's start with one part. So I'll start with the first part, that is show that u is harmonic function. Now for that, we will prove the Laplace equation for u. If the Laplace equation is satisfied by u, then we say u is harmonic. So for that, we will find out the value of dou u by dou x. So dou u by dou x is partial differentiation of u with respect to x. So here we will get 1 by 2 as it is. The derivative of this log is 1 upon x square plus y square into derivative of x square, that is 2x, and derivative of y square will be 0 since I am differentiating with respect to x partially. Next, this 2 and 2 cancel, so we will get x upon x square plus y square. Similarly, if we will find dou u by dou y, then we will get 1 by 2, for log we will get 1 upon x square plus y square into 2y, so 2 and 2 cancelled, so we will get y upon x square plus y square. Next, the value of dou square u by dou x square is equal to, now for that I'll differentiate this with respect to x once again, so by u upon v rule of derivative, here we will get x square plus y square the whole square, next x square plus y square, derivative of x is 1, minus x as it is, and the derivative of x square plus y square is 2x. So here we will get minus 2x square, and this x square will become minus x square. So y square minus x square in the numerator, and x square plus y square the whole square in the denominator. Now let's find out the value of dou square u by dou y square. So for that, we'll differentiate this function with respect to y again. So here we will get x square plus y square the whole square, next x square plus y square as it is, the derivative of y with respect to y is 1, minus y as it is, and the derivative of denominator is 2y since I am differentiating with respect to y partially. So this is x square as it is, and here we will get y square minus 2y square, so minus y square upon x square plus y square the whole square, or I can say it as, by taking negative sign outside, it is positive y square negative x square upon x square plus y square the whole square. And now guys, if you'll observe the value of dou square u by dou x square and dou square u by dou y square, then they are exactly same but opposite in sign. So if we'll add both of them, then we will get 0. And since the addition of this 2 second order derivative is 0, we can say that u is harmonic function, because this is nothing but the Laplace equation. So we'll say, since u satisfies the Laplace equation, u is harmonic function. So here I'll say, therefore u is harmonic function. So now we are done with first part. Now we have to find out its corresponding harmonic conjugate and analytic function. So what we'll do is, we'll first find out the analytic function. So to get the analytic function, we have the value of dou u by dou x and dou u by dou y. So I'll use the property of analytic function, where we can get the value of f dash of z. So f dash of z is, it is equal to dou u by dou x minus I dou u by dou y. So by substituting the values of dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y, we can get the value of f dash of z, and then by integrating f dash of z, we can get the value of analytic function f of z. So let's start. So the value of dou u by dou x that we got is x upon x square plus y square, and here we got the value of dou u by dou y as y upon x square plus y square. Now guys, we got the value of f dash of z in terms of x and y here. But if we want f of z, then we should integrate f dash of z with respect to z. And therefore, we want f dash of z in terms of z. And to get f dash of z in terms of z, we have to use Milne-Thomson's method, where we will substitute x as z and y as 0, and we will get that f dash of z in terms of z. So here I'll say by Milne-Thomson's method, we'll put x equal to z and y equal to 0. So f dash of z will be z upon z square plus 0, and here y is 0, so we'll directly get 0. So we got the value of f dash of z as 1 upon z. Now to get f of z, we'll integrate both sides with respect to z. So therefore we will get, therefore f dash of z equal to log of z plus c. So this is the value of analytic function f of z. So here we got the analytic function also. Now we know that harmonic conjugate of u is v, and the harmonic conjugate of v is u. So since we got the value of f of z and we have the value of u with us, we can easily find out the value of v. Now for that, what I'll do is I'll again convert this function of z, f of z, in terms of x and y, and I'll separate the real part and imaginary part, where we know that in f of z the real part is called as u and the imaginary part is called as v. So this real part u should match with the given term or the given question, and the imaginary part that we are getting, which is v, is nothing but our required harmonic conjugate function. So let's start. So here I'll say put z as x plus iy. So this f of z will become log of x plus iy plus c. Now if I want to find out log of complex number, then I should use the definition of log of complex number. Now according to it, it is 1 by 2 log of x square plus y square plus I tan inverse of y by x. So this is the definition of log of a complex number plus c. Now if you will see the real part, then it is half log of x square plus y square, and it is exactly matching with the given real part. And whereas this imaginary part, that is tan inverse y by x, is our required harmonic conjugate. So here I'll say, therefore, v, that is harmonic conjugate function of u, is equal to tan inverse of y by x. So here we got the third part as well. Thank you.